Hi, my name's Favel Parrett and I'm here at Abbey's. This is my new book, There Was Still Love. It's essentially a love letter to my grandparents. It's about two sisters that were separated at 16, just before World War II. And one stays in Prague and one lives in Melbourne. And it's told from the point of view of their grandchildren looking up at these two grandmas that hold up the sky. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you.